Honorable Madiba, what do you think about some corrupt lecturers?
They are not serious. Lecturers will come to class and say A is for God, B is for me, C is for the serious students, and D is for the rest of you. You are not serious because you graduated with a third class. You are saying nobody can get an A in your course. We need to cut you. How can you sleep with a girl and still give her F? Is F a bad score? You are not serious. You will fix a class for 6 a.m. and by 2 p.m. you will call your class rep and say, I want to postpone my class. I greet you, Aine. You did not teach us anything. And you are setting a hard exam. Well done, DSS. You are a lecturer and you are always squeezing your face to students because you want increment or salary. Did we employ you? Are we government? You are a lecturer and you only come to class 3 times in a semester. You are not working for government. Government is working for you. How can a lecturer borrow money from a pre-degree student? How can a lecturer be dragging a girl with a 100-level student? He's not serious. In fact, I have one word for them. And that is, lecturer, do your job properly.
I don't know what that means.
Do I know?